Poppy with Dynamic Sports Training, Houston, Texas. During our assessment process, we do an active straight leg raise to assess the athlete's ability to go into max hip flexion. A lot of times the athlete then will complain about hamstring tightness if they're not able to achieve a certain range. But what we happen to see a lot is that the anterior core is not working well enough. So what happens is with the primary hip flexors of psoas and iliacus, your iliopsoas connects to your lumbar spine. So when you go into hip flexion, your core isn't functioning properly to align with spine or to keep it neutral, then it's going to pull your spine into extension, which pulls your hamstrings tight before we even start to lift the leg. So it's actually a false indicator of hamstring tightness. So what we'll do if we assess this to be the problem is the anterior core firing. We'll do an exercise called the active straight leg raise with a band pull. What the athlete's going to do is start his hands straight up. He's going to pull down. When he pulls down, that's going to activate his anterior core right here. And then he's going to lift his leg at the same time. So he's activating the core, stabilizing the spine, and we're getting more true hip flexion at this time. So he's going to be lifting straight up, keep the leg straight. The opposite leg is really important to keep pushed into the ground with the toe up. Alternating legs. So he's going to pull down, that's engaging the core, lifting the legs. That's the active straight leg raise. We'll usually do sets, 2 to 3 sets of 8 to 12 reps each.